turned on and sounding really good and attractive and intelligent type thing. Everybody, kill yourself. All right, real quick. I've always hated headlining shows. It's always scary. You're always afraid people are going to leave on you. You people have made me feel like that's a very irrational fear, and I thank you. In any case, we are 411 from beautiful Cheyenne, Wyoming. I have a very little mic cord to work with, so you probably won't see much of me tonight. It's a song about money and murder. It's called Face the Flag. Thank you. this song, the lead vocal mic became something of a casualty, so this is headed for the Where Are They Now file. The other thing, more importantly, from time to time we're going to need to take a little air. Mario, the now glorious hairless one, is suffering from some sort of a really bad, ugly bug. He's been dizzy when he just stands up. Bear with him. He's busting his ass for all of us here. Through television and through everything else, we're taught male aggression, female submission. We're taught about looking out for number one. We're taught about the beauty of capitalism and consumerism. We're taught a lot of things that common sense will tell us later in life are wrong. It's about overcoming conditioning. It's called Life Minus Me. We'll be right back. Okay. Our egos kind of demand that we stand in the shining spotlight, so if you could illuminate the stage, I'd really appreciate it.
And the lights are unplugged.
They're unplugged? Well, anything anybody can do to help us see each other, because we kind of use eye contact in doing these things. Anyway, having you guys up here is a very warm feeling, and it will continue all night. If you could listen to me right now, our guitarist is taking a beating. If you could please back up. Come and visit us later when we're doing something peculiar. Please. There's only one of us plugging in the lights. If you guys could give us a little space, you'd all be walking Jesus. I now truly have world trust. Kate, that's fine, don't worry about it. Out of the refrigerator and into the oven. Alright, this next song is a rhythm thing for those of you on the floor, since it's a personal thing for the dork up here on the stage. It's about wanting something entirely too bad, and realizing that even despite that, you need to be honest about your intentions. If it bounces you, it bounces you. This is called The Naked Face. We'll see. next song's about religion. The college papers said that after the Fugazi show, I talk too much. I mean, where the fuck have they been? It's always been a problem here.
Forget!
This next song is about religion. When it's a love thing, when it's a giving thing, it's a beautiful thing. When it's a hatred thing, and it's a money thing, it's Christianity in America. Or Hare Krishna in Pennsylvania. We played with them, you gotta say what you gotta say. Friends are friends, but the truth is the truth. Yeah, I've tasted Ray's tongue, it's true. Anyway, this is called Our Father. Try to keep this thing flowing. Real quick before I say what it's about, which will probably take weeks. This song is dedicated to my friend Gavin and to the man who set us up with the biggest show we've played so far, Big Frank from Zed's. Sooner or later, and I don't mean this in an egotistical way, people are gonna have to realize that me and my friends are not going anywhere. This song's about abortion. As a woman, the fetus lives and subsists off your body and your intake. It drains you and it takes from you. It may or may not be a human being at that point. And for that reason, I believe in your right to choose for yourself on this issue. This is not a song supporting either decision. but your right to it. So many women, I realize I'm running over here, so many women amongst us lie to even their closest friends about their histories. There are so many hidden abortions in this room, it's frightening. It shouldn't be that way, you have nothing to be ashamed of. For that reason I wrote this song, aren't I just bitching? Stockholm Flush. Thing. It's a song about love and reaching for the higher ground instead of the easy score. Do what you will, it's your right. But trust me, the benefits are many going in for the long ride. This is just about it for us tonight. This is a song called Carnal Knowledge. And it's a lot shorter than it is on the LP. There was a young man from Nantucket poem, and I didn't know how it ended. I honestly didn't. I was just going to go through that first line and watch everybody go, ooh. And some guy in the audience finished it, and I don't really like myself anymore. It wasn't about carnal knowledge, that's for sure. You guys ready?
Yeah.
It's all you. Thank you. Drive safe. We are 411. The beautiful Nantucket, Kentucky. Good night.